that it truly will become the Internet of Things, meaning that the Internet is everywhere. Isn't just that one will just sit at a computer or have it on one's mobile device, but we'll wear it, send it, smell it, see it. But I think more than that, what it really, I hope, means is that lifelong learning becomes truly the right of everyone and easier to attain than it is today. And that goes for health. So if one has one's health, everything is possible.